called the boss and told him. He was all happy.
A racing team is trying to salvage their season after a date at Kansas Speedway. We first told you about the tough weekend for Tim Richmond on Sunday, but it didn't happen on the track. It happened following Friday night's race. His truck, trailer, and race car were stolen. Well, today, a tipster helped police find that car, and it was hidden under a tarp in a wooded area in KCK well off the road. The car seems to be in good condition, but we won't know for sure until his team gets their hands on it.
No, it's not anger. It was a lot of relief because, you know, that's about a $100,000 race car sitting back there. That's our Daytona race car. It's got a brand new motor, brand new transmission in it.
Police say it would have been hard to crack the case without some help.
Without tips like this, it would have been very difficult for an officer even driving this road to have seen that vehicle. So we appreciate it. This is something that we encourage.
The truck and trailer were recovered in KCMO. Richmond's race team says they're still missing electric tools and pit guns. Now, police have not made any arrests yet, but anyone with information is still asked to call the tips hotline. That number is 816-474-TIPS.